I'm very involved in myopia control, or stopping the progression of myopia. So there's many things that we can do today that weren't available before, and one such tool is orthokeratology. Orthokeratology is the process where there's a contact lens that you sleep in the contact lens at night. It slowly changes the shape of the cornea in such a way that it will correct your nearsightedness. Of course, the first thing we do is a routine eye examination to find out the child's prescription. Once we determine that the child is a candidate for orthokeratology, we take all the proper measurements, and often what I'll do is a demonstration so the child sees the whole process before we actually teach them how to do it.
It's changed my life by giving me perfect vision. Before I had -4.5, now I have actually 2015, which is better than 2020.
I've started with children 8, 9, 10 years old and have seen them progress through college.
Dr. Schwartz is phenomenal with children, and she talked him through every bit of the process, and to my benefit, by the time he came home with the contact lenses, he knew how to put them in his eye and take them out.
We have a new technology to monitor when you sleep in the contact lens at night to make sure that it's fitting properly, and also new material to make sure that you have oxygen permeability and the cornea stays healthy. And it also allows kids today to do sports, to do different activities without contact lenses during the day.
It has made such an unbelievable change in my son's life.